And we are gonna go cruise up in the mountains of northern Montana.
Yeah, that was a nice little last episode we had. I still need to, we still need to upload last night's episodes. Whew. As of right now.
I'm already recording.
Okay, I need to. I probably won't have it up for another 2 days.
So, anyways, we are gonna go up through here. Nope, not that way.
Ooh, that
We're
little
going
question.
that way.
That question mark on 89.
Yes.
10-4.
I don't know where else we're gonna go after that, but we're gonna get the question mark taken care of and then come back to here, I guess. Wait, what? No.
Huh?
What? No. Stupid thing. Okay, anyways. We're on the road again.
How much of the map you got so far?
You have to ask questions.
I know you're beating me.
I don't know. 65.88%.
Sweet. I got 60.
I wonder what percentage this is right here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
This
whoa, whoa,
one
whoa.
little sliver. What is
Not
this one little
sure.
sliver right here?
That was the one I was getting a second ago.
It's not turning yellow for me.
You have to, it gets it from the back.
Seriously?
Yeah, that's when I went to the back and I got the full thing.
Okay, so 65.88. Oh, that was literally 0.01%.
1.01.
0.01% was that little sliver right there.
Getting a bunch of income right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go see where everyone's at.
All right. So yeah, anyways,
Dustin.
if you people are curious, we are not taking anything up there. I think it's a. I don't
Construction?
think it's meant for commercial vehicles.
Hmm.
So we're taking our privately owned tractors up there to see this viewpoint or whatever it is. I'm assuming it's a viewpoint. All
So,
right. Are we running red? Are we running reds?
I don't know. I have six drivers in
Are you
Washington
coming?
right now.
Are you
So
coming? Are you coming?
I was waiting for you.
Hello?
Hello.
I just passed you. There's no more waiting. Here,
No.
I'll stop and wait for a train since you like trains so much.
Trains. I love trains.
We'll go slow through the intersections. How's that?
Sounds good.
We're literally just driving to
To explore.
explore, yeah.
I'm gonna cut through this gas station. There we go. Hopefully. Oh, there's an RV there. There we go. Sleep zone. There we go. Sometimes we could definitely use some red and blues.
Right.
Wee. Ooh, shiny. Okay, I can't read in this right now. Dark it is. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Ooh, there's a sliver here. Got a sliver. Oh, no. 9% damage. Is it the next left?
Yes.
Okay.
Glaciers National Park?
Huh. I guess it's a good thing we're not doing commercial. We're just driving our personal vehicles. Even though they're just semis, but still. That's cool.
I paid a $20 toll.
Country. Is that a logging camp up ahead?
I don't know. I think so.
One to the right. I'm shocked you didn't take a left there.
It's on the map. I can get it later.
Yeah.
It's dark.
No kidding. That's actually kind of cool. And kind of sucks all at the same time. Ooh, what kind of turn is that coming up?
A hairpin.
Yeah. I love that. I'm sorry, anyone that's watching this. Headphone warning.
Can you turn off your brights?
Oh, sorry.
Heaven's Peak, 8987
feet. Oh, wow. Ooh, where do those stairs go to? Okay. That is insane.
Oh, wow. It's a. Ooh, there's a waterfall.
Yep.
We're going over right now.
Man, I kind of wish this was daytime right now.
Whoops.
You alright?
I just hit the wall.
I've done that a couple of times. Percent damage. Don't look straight down.
Yeah.
That's like a shear.
Man, we're still a ways from that.
Viewpoint?
No. Point. I mean, it's around this next big curve that we got coming up, but... Man. Oh, yeah.
We're going like 20 miles an hour, though.
Oh, only because it says to.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't think it would be wise for us not to go 20 miles an hour. These corners yeah. are fun.
There.
I think I can. Ooh, bus.
Logan Pass Visitor Center.
Oh, half a mile ahead.
Hey, look, another spring. Ooh. Right there.
That's cool. You have discovered a new viewpoint. To the right, to the right. To the left, to the left. Oh, really? So there is a secondary road all the way back here. Ah! There we go. There we get that too.
Ooh! Big Sky Country is unlocked.
Close enough. Nope, I can't get close enough. Actually, let me do the full view. Let me erase this road. Drive this in real life, but I would love to go up here and see all this.
Yeah. All right, pretty good view.
I got all the road up here. There we go. My turn. There we go. Big Sky Country 8 to 10.
Do you want to drive the rest of this or... Right back, what do you want to do?
Might as well finish it off.
Alright. We'll drive all the way to the high back to highway 2.
Sounds good. It's what, 22:25? Local standard time. That should give us, what, a 30 minute? Getting back this way. Actually, that's not too bad to get back to the highway. In fact, I think it might have been a shorter route going the other direction. Well, this direction to begin with.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
You doing alright up there, Duster?
Yeah, I'm good.
Still awake? Aha.
Yes. I'm still awake with my eyes open.
Yay. Oh, how did that go? What is it? Danok and something? Eyes wide open at... No, I can't remember it anymore. Oh, my Star Trek reference is gone. No! Nope, 14 damage, 16 damage. Duster?
What?
There's a rock here.
Yep. I won't be able to help you up here.
Yeah.
With those. Just saying. Rain.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Help. 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 Help.
You do.
I have no brakes? Idea. There you go. Oh, that's what I did. I hit the tilde key.
Oh yeah, you can't do that. It locks everything.
No kidding.
Yeah, if you hit tilde, you lock everything.
That was so annoying. That was so much a waste. I didn't realize I hit the tilde key till after. I was like, ugh, let's change my views.
I found a club cafe over here.
Okay, there's the road. Sweet. Oh, that's a sharper turn than I was expecting. Almost out of the state park. Wow, there's a lot of close places nearby.
There's a lot of traffic.
No kidding.
Back on Highway 89, woo!
Yay! Did you just take out a bus?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Most definitely. Not on purpose.
No. Yeah. Oh, just a little thing here. Cool.
All right, where do we want to go from here?
I have no idea.
Well, do we want to go uncover this road to Havre?
Sure.
All right, I'm not following speed limits. I'm driving.
Sounds good. I'm gonna try to limp along. I did a lot of damage when I did that tilty.
Huh?
I think I'm up to like 20% damage now.
I don't even know what I'm at.
23% is what I'm at.
I'm at 13.
13. Hey, 8,000 came in from one of my drivers. And they leveled up. I won the full workforce. Do I dare ask?
I may or may not have blinked.
Oh. Yes. The blink of death. That's blocked, that's blocked. Okay, that's blocked. Alright.
They're all blocked.
Yeah, sadly. Oh, that's not good over there. That's definitely blocked.
Part-time job! I talked to you about your car's extended warranty. Alright, bye.
I'm trying to reach me about my car's extended warranty? What? What? That almost sucked.
Why? What?
I was going to go around a truck and it decided to turn.
Taco Kingdom!
Tacos!
That sounds good for dinner tomorrow. Tacos. I won't have them though. Tomorrow's not the day of pay.
Yeah. Oh, nope, that's not. Really? Actually disappointed. It's an invisible. It's an invisible. Yay. Can you get through over there? No, another one.
I'm right behind you, Darth.
You wrecked?
No, I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay. Show some gas up here.
Yep. Looks like we do.
Yay. Probably not a repair spot though. Jump straight to the right. Jumps to the right. Jumps to the right. Jump to the left. Oh, this turn sucks. There was a sign there. You know what? Two for two. It's worth the 1% damage.
Damn, that whole thing damaged me?
Yeah.
Wow, how about this one? Does it damage me?
Welcome to Montana. AD experience.
Welcome to Tanama. Tanama.
Tanama.
Do 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 to Tanama. Check engine light is now on.
Yeah, mine's been on.
And I have 18% damage, so
yeah, if I wreck I'm probably gonna be at 100% at the speed I'm going. Come on, 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 come on. There we go. I couldn't tell where you are on the mini-map. It disappears when it does that. You know, for not knowing where you were, I timed that hella right.
Yeah.
$19,000 from a driver, yay. Mark M. You can actually go this way? I can. Oh no, Duster. Discover the spot. You see where I'm at here? Follow me. Follow that back and go away from the road. And I'll catch up in a second. I just want to get these spots. Did it take you back to the highway?
Yep.
Sweet. I love finding little things like this.
All right, I will be stopping at Haver or Havre for the night. Yeah,
sounds good. That was my plan.
Cause 11 o'clock, I'm getting old.
You're young, my friend.
My engine's getting hot too. It's 200 degrees now. Okay, sorry, I may or may not have hit a bus.
How's your truck doing?
I just died.
100?
No, it just died.
I don't know how I just did that. That was like, okay. Hey, I got the bypass on the wait station. There we go.
Thanks for watching this episode. As you can see, we made it a few hundred miles. We were here in Kalispell, and we went to Havre.
Thank you.
And this part of the map is now uncovered. So, thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, follow, whatever. Both mine and Darth Tiger 1 on YouTube. Have a good night.
Thank you. Also, that's Gamers from the Lake on YouTube.
No, whatever. Sorry, I'll...
Oh, good. Thank you for watching. Have a good night. Or day.